If guinea fowl has got your juices flowing, why not try it southern fried? Dip the pieces into beaten egg and evaporated milk. Coat with a mix of flour, oregano, thyme, rosemary, white and cayenne pepper, then deep fry in sunflower oil for 20 minutes or so. Turn the guinea fowl pieces regularly until they're a rich golden brown colour, then remove and devour.
Bloody hell, that's good.